Rumor is doing rounds that Karan Johar is planning to remake the Hollywood film The Fault in Our Stars with Alia Bhatt as the female lead. He recently watched the film and loved it so much that he wants to make the film. Alia recently posted a picture on Instagram of the book. The film is an adaptation of and captioned it saying that it's her new love. Now that Alia has read the script, you know what we mean. We are certain that she is on board. The love story in the film revolves around two cancer patients who fall in love. Karan Johar seems to have found immense faith in Alia Bhatt's acting talent. That's why she is the first choice for KJO's upcoming project. This would be Alia's third film with Dharma Productions banner. We are hoping that Karan directs this remake because he is the only director who can add that special romantic charm to a film. His previous films Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Kal Ho Na Ho are a proof of that. Wonder who the male lead opposite Alia will be in this remake.
Wow.
क्या
हॉट लग रही है,
पैदा ही हॉट हुई थी।